A robot that builds Lego models is among the attractions at this year's International Robot Exhibition that got underway on Wednesday in Tokyo. The RV2SQ from Mitsubishi is the most compact robot yet in the company's Melfa series. It has six joints and can lift up to 2 kilograms with its arm. Of course, the robot isn't designed to build Lego models. Mitsubishi is using the children's blocks to demonstrate how two of the robots can work together with precision in close proximity. The RV2SQ is designed for small workshops and in small size electrical and electronic assembly operations, where space is sometimes limited. It went on sale in Japan on October 5th and costs 1.75 million yen, that's just under $20,000. Robot arms with the ability to pick up fragile items were also a theme. This one from Denso has a realistic human hand and can pick up pieces of cake without crushing them. The secret to its gentle touch is these small actuators that are built into the hand to allow for precision control of the grip. And this one from Toyota Industries can grab and place items on a tray, including hard products like cans and soft packages like this onigiri rice ball. Robots from universities and research labs also made an appearance, like this prototype robotic wheelchair from the University of Tokyo. Sensor pads in the footrest, seat, and seat back allow the user to control movement of the chair by shifting their body weight. No joystick or buttons are required. And this robot from Shizuoka University uses projectors to display basic controls immediately in front and behind of the device. Stopping, starting, and changing direction is as easy as hitting the relevant control with a foot. The exhibition, which is open until Saturday, is a biennial showcase for Japan's industrial and service robot sector. Japan produced $6 billion worth of robots last year, of which around two-thirds were exported. At the International Robot Exhibition in Tokyo, this is Martin Williams, IDG News Service.